The TV series having ended 6 years ago, the X-Files phenomenon lives on through its devoted fan base. You might call it a conspiracy. Millions of X-Files, with a PH, link up around the globe to chat for hours every day, review reruns, and even dye their hair Scully red. It's an obsession that many don't believe, but it's out there. James Valentine uncovered Australia's most diehard X-File, Sandra Scully.
Well, g'day Sandy, or should I call you Scully?
Well, yeah, I've been called Scully ever since, well, even like grade 9 in high school, I think. I had it on my senior jersey at school. Pretty much everyone knows me as Sandy or Scully.
Do you remember when you first saw it? Was it love at first sight? Did you immediately just think X-Files is the best show ever?
I fell in love with the characters. They have such a close bond and they work really well together. And the show itself, the stories, they're so out there, but they make you wonder, oh, I wonder if any of this could really happen in real life, so.
They call me Spooky. Spooky Mulder. I'm the key figure in an ongoing government charade. The plot to conceal the truth about the existence of extraterrestrials.
What was the first episode you saw?
The very first one, the pilot.
Oh, so you saw the actual pilot go to air?
Yes. I was really young. I think I was like 12 years old.
And been with the show, you've seen every episode?
Many times. Can't give you an exact figure of how many times I've seen it.
The lab screwed up the DNA test on the infant. Multiple maldistribution, chromosomal breakage, maldivision of the centromere.
Tell me about being a fan. What do you do?
Well, for my 18th birthday, I got given a license plate which has the FBI on it. We drive around proudly in that. I have a Cavalier King Charles Spaniel and we dressed him up as an FBI agent. We make t-shirts. We've been making them for the last 6 months, trying to advertise the movie before it came out. Some of my friends, they're actually going to America to see the movie the week before it comes out in the UK. They're spending a couple of $1,000 to do that. Some of them have X-Files tattoos all over their body. Some of them have named their children from characters in the show or initials from the show. Doing your hair like I've done. Everyone pays homage in their own different ways. We get together every couple of weeks and have marathons, watch every episode that we can. Managed to convert a few of my friends, which has been good.
The X-Files was the first real fan base to make use of the internet to communicate and expand that base into a worldwide mass audience. They boast well over 1 million fans worldwide, with hundreds of thousands here in Australia. Do a Google search and you'll find well over 200,000 fan sites where you can chat X-Files 24/7.
I spend probably 4 hours a day updating my Facebook sites and looking for spoilers, looking for pictures, looking for anything I can find on it.
In fact, the internet and the fans could claim credit for the success of the X-Files franchise. When the TV series was in production, writer-director Chris Carter says fans' online input was crucial to its early survival. Producers would log on after each and every episode for fan comments and reviews, and they would influence the writing and plot of the next episode. Film fan obsessions are not uncommon, but in this case, studios are embracing their fans because it's them that's keeping the franchise alive.
No, they tend to embrace their fans. They've made the movie for the fans. That's what they keep saying anyway. We had to keep it alive, it's been off air for so long. Gillian Anderson actually said she hopes everyone goes and sees it about 10 times each so that we can do an X-Files 3.
Action!
As an X-Files fan, what would be the ultimate thing that could happen?
To visit the set of the next movie, hopefully. Definitely to meet David and Gillian and tell them exactly how much I idolise them without freaking them out.
We're just really thankful that people remember and are interested.
You'd like to give a shout out to Australia and your fans?
I'd like to come to Australia again. I had a great time when I was there and one of these days I get back.
And now something special for all our X-File fans. To celebrate the release of X-Files I Want to Believe, and thanks to our friends at 20th Century Fox, we've got 20 X-Files prize packs up for grabs. The pack includes a double in-season pass to see the movie, a t-shirt, and the X-Files Essential Collection 2-disc DVD set. For your chance to win, simply head to our website, showtime.com.au, and enter the draw. We've also got an extra 50 in-season double passes for our runner-up winners. Good luck. The truth and the prizes are out there.